Is rheumatoid arthritis a dangerous disease? Does rheumatoid arthritis kill? This is a famous question that patients ask on Google. Rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease. It causes inflammation of the joints. It can also affect other systems of the body like the eye or the lung in a small percent of patients. Rheumatoid arthritis can be a mild disease, quite mild in some patients, and does not pose any risks of any kind. And it can be also quite an aggressive inflammation in other patients with intense disease and complications in the joints and maybe other organs as well. So this is the type that we will consider dangerous? The answer is that depends. Progression of this aggressive inflammation to complications in the joints or other systems in the body depends on what you, the patient, did or will do when you got this disease. If you follow up with your rheumatologist, who makes an assessment of your disease and prescribes the medications that are suitable for the level of activity and severity of your disease, in time, your disease will be under control and you will very likely prevent it from progressing to any complications. If you will only drink painkillers on your own, or if you will keep wandering about and consulting amateurs who claim that they cure rheumatoid arthritis with herbs, bee stings, or if you will allow the many misconceptions and wrong info about the disease that you read on the internet to give you negative energy and frustrate you and make you quit your medicines that have been prescribed by your doctor, then in time, you are likely to really experience the bad side of rheumatoid arthritis. And indeed, it has a bad side to show to those who ask for it. The bad side can be the deformities you get in the joints, or it can be other complications, the most notable of which is the effect on the blood vessels. Why we mention the blood vessels in particular? Because if you have an inflammation in your body that is left untreated for many years, any kind of inflammation, in this case it will be the rheumatoid arthritis, you might get a complication called atherosclerosis, a narrowing of the lumen of the blood vessels. This complication is a potentially dangerous problem that can affect the life expectancy of the patient. So dangerous or not dangerous, the solution is within your hands. So be smart, follow up with your doctor, drink your medicines, avoid negative energy on patient forums of the internet, and hopefully there will be no more bad experiences with your disease.